he's got supporters, inciting large-scale arrests and sympathy marches.
I'm very aware of that, Mr. Hoover. What I need to know right now, what's Martin Luther King about to do next?
Mr. President, Dr. King is here.
One day, when the glory comes...
This screening might be the most important screening that we've had, because it's with the people who we portray in the film.
This is a celebration of our movie, Selma.
It's so wonderful to be able to watch the people who were actually walking across that bridge now watch this film. And tonight we get to honor and celebrate all of you.
We thank you so much for being here. Thank you, Oprah.
Relax, enjoy the movie, and we'll talk later. Thank you.
Here is the next great battle.
Selma's the place, and they ready.
It is unacceptable that they use their power to keep us voiceless. Those that have gone before us say no more.
I was very moved by the film. Well, I thought it was wonderful.
You get a chance to watch it with them watching it. It was pretty special.
It was a really moving night.
My entry into this was Dr. King's faith. To see John Lewis, Julian Bond, Andrew Young, who did this. Thank you so much.
One day. We must march!
It was outstanding.
We must stand up!
Powerful message. Really proud of the whole thing. It was really awesome.
It's an honor more than anything to be able to salute these men and women who put their lives on the line for us.
Everyone who watches this will have a sense and a feeling of the sacrifice, of the struggle, of the triumph.
An amazing experience for all of us.
This doesn't get much better than this, right?
A great celebration.